totally in line with me.
I think it was. Well, I'm sorry Max didn't fall in love with you instead.